somebody tell me if they do this also. So there was this huge ass fly in my house, like huge. So I was trying to slap it and catch it. Usually if I see a fly, I could catch it like right in my hand. Like, I'm like a fucking ninja. But this fly, I couldn't get it. It kept buzzing all over the place. Just when I thought I caught the fly, I missed it by this much. And my fingers bent back and slapped the wall. And now my fingers are like crooked. Like, look at that middle one. That's not normal. What the fuck? So the moral to the story is, if you see a fly, don't kill it. And I don't think you'll see a fly because usually flies are not in people's houses, except for mine.